Hello, hello, hello. Hopefully the audio is better this time. The only difference is... Sorry. I think it's a little louder than it's supposed to be, even. Let's see if I can turn that down just a tad. I don't know. Same thing as last stream. We are on the new Game Guild realm. We previously got some iron, got some armor, got some tools, found a quick location on the beach to start a little starter base. We're gonna try and pass the night because I haven't lit anything up at all. And dying to creepers is still a worry, but this stream, the plan is to find either saplings that we can use to start a farm, or a biome that we want to end up building in. Ultimate base plans will be either a town, a port, I'm considering like a village dwarven style dwarven style mountain build, but I don't know for certain. We'll find out. See if I can pull up the chat real quick. Just trying to pass the night because I still don't want to die to creepers. Unfortunately, this was not a great time to join the realm. But it's all good. We're probably going to get out here in a second. I got my chat up now. I guess we'll try and take out this creeper right here. Turned up my sensitivity, so hopefully that doesn't end up being my demise. But yeah, so for right now, we're just going to try and make this starter area feasible for, like, safety and whatnot. Maybe a little farm. See if we can get a little bit of gunpowder. I'm gonna turn up my sensitivity. I'm probably gonna mess with my settings a lot for the first couple episodes because I haven't been playing for a while and I've been having a lot of technical difficulties, which is super inconvenient as I'm trying to actually start streaming. I'm gonna cry about these skeletons for a couple episodes too, because they're overpowered, and I'm not used to Bedrock Edition. But it's cool. Shoot the creeper with the arrows, and then smack. Alright. Quick reminder for anybody who didn't tune into the last one, a highlight of this series is going to be the ray tracing RTX graphics that Kelly's RTX behavior pack provides. I'm going to try and keep them on as long as I can, but once I start, like, detailing, texturing, and building, like, my actual base and town and whatnot, I'm probably going to turn them off in order to, like, see the textures and whatnot of my builds and whatnot, and for game rendering and quality and whatnot too. love the sand texture. It's really nice. Anybody who joins the live, let me know if you can hear the game audio. I have no idea if it's actually working or not, and I'm not sure why it's not working. The soundbar says none of the desktop audio is going through, but I don't know why that's the case. I'm actually only eating melons right now, which is not what I want to do, so hopefully I can get some cows or pigs or something to start breeding. I do have some meat. I guess I can smelt that real quick. My sensitivity is a little higher than I want it to be. Let's just adjust that again. DPI button. We're just gonna leave that at no DPI and turn this up. And I'll probably adjust it again, but that's good for now. Where did I leave my furnace? I thought I broke it. Maybe I lost it when a creeper exploded. I don't remember. Or maybe it's on the backside? No. I don't remember where I put it. It's unfortunate. Might have been in the forest biome when I was cooking stuff earlier. I don't have any emeralds. Cactus dye would be helpful because you don't really get a whole lot of cactus dye. I'm gonna take these leads though in case I find a horse or want to lead the pigs and cows. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can remember where I put the furnace. Okay, here's a lot of cows. Actually, we're gonna make a pen for them so we have a food source. Then we're gonna have to make a wheat farm. So that's all good. Gonna do it out of jungle wood. A little bit more. I'm gonna ramp up my sensitivity one more time. Hopefully that's not too much. I don't know. I'm gonna deal with it. I also have my mouse plugged in, so I'm gonna be uncomfortable for a little bit. Like I said, there's been some technical difficulties, so it's been slightly awkward. Alright, so we're gonna get the cows. I'm gonna place them over here. I know that's not a perfect square, but I only have so many fences right now. I'll break this one. Trying to think of what I can place on the fences. Do I have enough for a gate? quick and see if I can get the game sounds to work. Application audio capture. Try the thing right here. Maybe window Minecraft. I think that might work. Give me just a second longer. Application audio, that seems to be working. Microphone is working. Just loud enough. I'll try and adjust it a little bit quieter, but let me know if that's too loud. Seems to be a lot farm, and we're gonna start smelting some food. I don't know where my boat went either, so. Alright, seeds, I guess. We're gonna start a wheat farm. Much as I don't want to, it's a little choppy, and I'm just gonna turn that down to 60. Don't want to give anybody motion sickness. Quality content, punching grass. At least it looks pretty. Guys, I guess. Okay, now I've got 8. Alright, so I'm gonna go grab some stone, and then we're gonna craft a bucket, we're gonna start a farm, smelt this beef, and then once we have food, we'll probably go exploring again. Definitely don't have enough for a full farm, but it's good enough. Yeah, I love the RTX graphics. Alright, a shovel and a bucket. I'm gonna constantly be using the Java method of crafting because I don't want to go all the way to the top to open the recipe book, and I don't like to keep it open. So my crafting and my DPI is gonna be really slow. Grabbing a little bit of grass to start a farm, and then I'm gonna grab some cobblestone for a furnace. Don't know where any cobblestone really is, other than digging straight down, which I don't plan on doing. There's actually more cows, like, spawning naturally than there are gonna be being bred. Might as well just come out and hunt in the forest for a little bit. Favorite thing about Bedrock is the fallen trees, because those aren't in Java Edition. And the ray tracing. The ray tracing is definitely a big plus. So I was kind of looking for a cave, but I cannot see one. I'm also hunting for cows. Some cobblestone, though. Do I have any torches? No, I don't have torches. That's not a good idea. It's one of the worst things about the ray tracing, though. When it's dark, it's really dark, and especially on stream, if your brightness isn't high enough. side of the forest. And my base is over here. Sploosh. Collect some pork chops. Just because. Peer through the forest. Alright. There is a cave. It's a lot of copper. 430, 235. Probably gonna forget this location, but it's alright. Also, why I'm streaming, so I can review it and come back to things. Sure, my base is just on the other side of the island. If not, then I'm gonna have to go figure out where I put it. But I think it's over here. I'm gonna check out this cave. There's lava down there, too. Just a little bit, though. Down to 200 on the X, and we hit a different forest, so that's not a good sign. Yeah, so I guess we're exploring without cooked food, because I forgot where I put my starter base. -500, -600. So yeah, it was way over here still. I don't know why I ran all the way over here. It's all good though. I'm just making the stream longer. Collect the sugar cane. Fighting, because I don't want to lose any of my stuff. Just by accident. Let's see if I can jump that. Oh, good jump. Good jump. Alright, and then it's distraction. Yeah, like I said, it's getting really dark. I went this direction. I thought I knew where it was. I probably only went 100 when it's 200 blocks this direction. Or a little more, actually. Slightly more than 200 blocks. Oh, there's a zombie village. Two of them. Unfortunately, I don't have any weakness potions yet. Three of them. Always use some more gunpowder for later. I'm gonna see what happens if I try and fight this Enderman. Well, I guess it's raining, so nothing's gonna happen, but alright, back to my base. Is this way about 200 or 200 blocks or so? Actually, this direction. This is why I didn't want to get lost. I'm eating melons at night. get cows, but we didn't get any cooked beef this Minecraft day. I'm gonna try and craft a furnace without dying to the skeleton. Alright, cool. Gotta get back in here. Yeah, alright, we're almost out of melons, so this is good timing. Boom, boom. Furnace, cook up some steak. 16, and we'll save two of these. And then we'll smelt the rest of the pork chops. Store some of the stuff we've collected. Organize a little bit. Apparently I already had a shovel. That's okay. Grab my seeds so we can start a farm. We'll craft a hoe. There we go. I turned up my is it DPS? DPI? DPI? Yeah. So I can do Java crafting a little bit faster. Alright, that inventory should be okay. Oh, I did not realize he disconnected. Must have tried to sleep. I don't know. Graphics with the furnace. Super cool. Alright. I kinda want this whole beach to be sand, so I'm gonna... Oh, sweet. Potato. That's gonna be great. I'm gonna mine all of this grass right here. Move it down into this lake. decoration. There's no actual reason. also extremely dangerous. Luckily, the magma blocks give you air pockets, or columns, rather. So if I can do it safely, I'll be able to survive and collect a bunch of ores from down here. See if it'll help locate it later. No, but I can remember it was this side. Yeah, I am quiet. I'm mumbling. And I don't really know what to say. This is the main reason that I haven't been streaming previously, because my content, my mumbles only go so long. Try bringing the microphone closer to my face, but if the audio's too low, I can adjust the microphone audio on the stream. Mining coal at the bottom of an aquifer, but I mean, I'll need it later, so like, hopefully it turns out to be worth it. There's a lot of ores down here, jeez. It's ridiculous to be mining coal. I hope I have enough wood to end up smelting iron in this cave so I don't have to go all the way back up. I'll have to check once I'm done with this, or once it breaks, rather. There's holes here, so maybe I just do it again. Don't blow up. I want to kill you. Oh, that was close. Java Edition's a little more buggy. Gives you the chance to use, like, doors and whatnot. Uh-oh, there's a creeper. Okay. Try and craft again. I just need a crafting table. Buttons, 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 buttons. There we go. Crafting table. Furnace. I had planks. I did not have to use birch, but it doesn't really matter. Ow. Just about to craft a shield. Freaking skeletons are so rude. No respect. I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. This is why I don't use... Oh, you can. Okay, it does work. Somebody's car alarm's going off outside. Okay. That's not good. It's a terrible combination, the mobs. Try and avoid them for as long as I can. Yeah, just back in this cave. I'll have to go back that way to get up the water stream that I came down from my house.
Yeah.
treasure map. So I'm gonna just swim up and out. Oh, it's on my island. Let's go. No, I'm not killing the dolphins. They're friends. Break this so it's not glitched. This is gonna be a really nice treasure map to use as... if I decide to make, like, a port dock or just a pirate ship in the water, it'll look cool. It's mostly water. It's right here somewhere. Maybe one of these two blocks, I think. Don't know where this treasure is. Do I have that magma block? Yeah. Pickaxe. How far down is it gonna be? That's the thing about bedrock, like, there's no way to tell, like, where it is. It's either like here. But that's not working. I'm gonna drown. Oops. There goes all my XP. What? He didn't drop a trident. surface. Somewhere. No, that just blew up my beach. Seriously? found it. It took me like 15 minutes.